Kiki Anna, hey, welcome to the league, girl. I am so happy and I'm so proud of you. Boy, I can just remember those freshman year days with you, but you really pushed through. You earned and you deserve to be here, girl. Take it all in. I know the emotions are crazy, but I just want to let you know that I'm so proud of you and I love you so, so much.
Kiki, I'm super proud of you that you got drafted into the WNBA. I knew this day would come and it'd be a joyous one for you and your mom and the entire island of Anguilla. You deserve everything that you're going to get from this day forth. So continue to do Kiki-like things. We love you. We wish you nothing but the best. And represent. Go Kiki.
It means a lot. I have a great relationship with Asia. My freshman year, you know, I learned a lot from her. She kind of took me under her wing. So really learned a lot from her throughout my freshman and sophomore year. Definitely made me a better player, you know, going up against her in practice and stuff like that. As for Coach Staley, she's helped me so much throughout my career. You know, whether it was on the basketball court and off the basketball court, she really helped me out a lot. So I'm really grateful for that. Really grateful for both of them.